So here I go. I don't know what's going to be in here. And I'm going to continue into it and exploring, no matter how many times I get killed. I will start over. This is very nervous, nerve-wracking. I don't think I'm going to like this very much. Okay. Let's do this thing. Sword in hand. This sounds very bad. If this is too stressful, I don't think I'll care much about doing this. Can I hit him? Should I build something here very quickly? Just in panic mode now, trying to build something. The cute little animals. They have cute little sounds, don't they? Come down here and fight. Oh. A skeleton. He's done, right? I don't like this place at all. It's not very relaxing. Let's get to my... Okay. Got him, right? No. Where was my cover? Put the fire out. Holy cow. Hit him with a rock. Actually, I'm not doing as badly as I thought that I would. There you go. Come on over here. Come here, little feller. Come here. Come down here. Can I use my sword against him? Ah, look what I did. My first victory against those, what do they call, ghasts. Using my bow to fight him with. Not my sword as I intended. Okay, where else can we go? I'm still not hungry according to my food bar. But what is this over here? Take a sample back. Okay. Too. Let's collect you while we're here. Okay. And several of these skeletons. This is great. Well, not real great. Uh-oh. There he is again. Come on. I was probably taking too many chances. I thought he was burning up. Another one. Hit him with a block. I thought he was dead. He was burning up. There you are. Beautiful. Lovely. So, let's call it a day. I invite you to subscribe and to like the video and comment. And I'll see you later.